Matt Maher Jr., continuing on the legacy of his forefathers, Matt Maher the second and Matt Maher Sr. the first. We got drafted by the Green Bay Packers. The season's been off to an iffy start. I'm still trying to get my bearings on being a wide receiver. The big thing I did do though between this episode and last episode is actually spend some time grinding on Superstar Showdown, so we have a ton of skill points to use here. The reason I wanted to do this is I'm not sure we'll make it to two seasons before NCAA 25 drops. So I wanted to make sure that this series could be as dope as possible before then. The very first thing I want to do is take my spectacular catch to 93. This will give me one-handed catch animations, which I would love to have. So let's start right there. Now we are on our way to Showboat Silver Tier as well. We need 25 jump catches. We've got 17 right now. So great place to start. Next thing I'm gonna do is take my catching to a 90, just increasing my catch chance and unlocking and working towards Sticky Fingers Silver Tier. We need 100 receptions. We should be able to do that before the end of this season. I'm also gonna take my catch in traffic to 78. And the final thing I'll do is just take my short route running up to a 78. This puts us at a 79 overall, so +4 overall on the last episode. And importantly, I think we'll hang on to catches a little bit more. I'm not too worried about my route runnings. Eventually, I'd like to get my deep up pretty high because deep route elite gold tier would be amazing. That would be such a good ability to have, but we've got a lot of things to worry about right now. We really don't have a lot of good abilities right now. We have bronze tier sticky fingers, more likely to catch tipped passes, I guess. Now, silver tier makes you almost always catch passes when you're not double covered. So that's actually really good. Showboat gives you better turning after a rack catch. So that's kind of like grab and go. And then silver tier is grab and go mixed with red zone threat. Gold tier is just an even stronger version of silver tier, I guess. Doesn't look like there's a big difference there. I still don't even have an X Factor unlocked. We just gotta keep grinding on our superstar path here. After securing an insane amount of receptions, I did get a new crib though, which is pretty nice. Quick refresher for anyone wondering, I play on all Madden simulation, 4-minute quarters in the regular season. We'll bump that up to 5 or 6 minute quarters for the playoffs, assuming we make it. We are 1-2, so that's why I say assuming we make it. It's definitely tough as a wide receiver. You really don't have a lot of control over a lot of what goes on, and that's really how it should be. NFC North is not looking hot, though, so that's good news for our playoff hopes. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, and then 0-3 Bears. Our bonus workout will give me speed for the next two games. That is an amazing way to start that out. My on-field drills, I could get catch in traffic, release. I honestly want release because there are a few times in these last couple of games that I had some deep routes where I really feel like I could have scored on them, but just kind of fumbled the bag, or I don't think I had the release that I needed. So not gonna lie, I don't entirely remember how this drill works. I think I just need to get in the end zone and just beat the coverages. Yeah, that's how it works. I remember. What's important is holding my multiplier. That's what I remember. So I just gotta make sure I'm always making catches. Sometimes you get bagged though. Like, I'm bagged right now. There we go. All right, well, we already got silver tier. Devondre Campbell needs to chill out. Isn't Devondre Campbell no longer a Packer in real life? I think they released him or something. Give me a little rack. Let's get upfield. That is the easiest time I've ever had getting gold tier on this drill. I feel like I've struggled with this drill so much in the past. Hey! Oh, I got in on that? All right, game day against the Detroit Lions. We're both 80 overalls. I have 5 release, 3 strength, and an additional speed for this game. I really have two big things that I need to focus on in this game. I feel like number one is actually making smart play calls and not just trying to force feed myself the ball. But two, look at that. That is not what I want every game to look like. I don't want to spam call for the ball every time, but I also don't want to let Jordan Love just sell the game. So I need to find a happy medium. All right, first play, they've got me on a deep corner route. Let's try it out. See if we're there. Ooh, we actually are there. I said I don't want to spam it, but we were open. I had to tell Jay Love to feed me. All right, just a little slant route to pick this up. J-Love finds me, but I don't have the first. Come on, coach. We're gonna punt. First drive is empty in the rain here at Lambeau Field. I guess our defense, what? Our defense put up a touchdown? All right, we just got a little flat route here. Nothing fancy. He's gonna feed it into the tight end. He's going to take it up to the 46. Let's go. I'm tempted to test out this 93 spectacular catch. Let's see if Jordan Love will feed me one. Oh my God, he will, but he underthrows it like crazy. Oh, he got hit. He got hit. That's all right. Second and 10, I'm glad he went for it. Oh, that's open. I did not call for it. He just found it. Nice work, Jay Love. Let's just try mesh spot to pick this up. I'm going to try and find a soft spot and just call for the ball. I feel like this is a great time to use it. Come on. Come on, Jay Love. Oh, good catch. That was actually stupid. That was never going to... I'm an idiot. I'm actually screwing my team over. And it's okay because my defense scores more points than my offense. We have 14 points and we have not gotten in the end zone. I'm going to send this puppy down lane. Oh no, there's too many people on me. He does find me though. Nice work, Jay Love. I'm liking Jay Love more and more, dude. I'm going to bench dagger. This play is elite. Right there, baby! Caught! Still on my feet! 6 receptions, 54 yards in the first half. And the first half's actually not over. We gotta snap this ball quick. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Snap it, snap it, snap it! What are you? I can't with Jay Love sometimes, bro. He's going to go to the tight end out of bounds. If I caught a ball fast enough, I could get down and call a timeout. Let's see if he can whip this quick and we can still get a... We can maybe get a field goal out of this. He does hit me. I might have been able to get down and call the timeout, but I honestly wanted the yards. We have a 7-point lead, so I could get away with that right there. Solid first half, but still... Dude, I really do struggle to get in the end zone. We also need to average 5+ yak yards. I don't know if we're doing that right now. Just a little inside zone here to Aaron Jones. Let him pick this up, and I'll go throw... Ooh, nice run, Aaron Jones. Let's go right back to it, bro. Aaron Jones is cooking. Who do I block here? Do I get on that linebacker? I'm going for it. Oh, shit. I'm supposed to go for the save. It didn't matter. Let me see if I can get underneath this. Ooh, I'm there, J-Love. Oh, Aaron. Shit. I did not mean to possession catch that. It's supposed to be a rack. Ooh, I like this play. Packer seam. Mainly because I'm the primary. Ooh, but he's got another... Got a good check down there, too. Not a check down, but... Oh, it was dropped? Oh, no. We just turned the ball over. I'm going to try this play again. I feel like we didn't do it justice there. Yup. Oh. Call for ball when covered. Cover these nuts. I was not covered. I want to try. Dude, I want this play to work so bad. All right. They're blanketing it. Coach wants gun Durham and I'm in press coverage. I like this. Oh, that was such a good cut. But that was a horrible ball. Where is he throwing? Jordan Love will be the death of me. Right now, it doesn't matter. Let's see if I can go to the end zone. I'm right here, Jay Love. I'm right here. No, I'm ass. Let's get right on our guy. Let's get right on our man. Good block. Got it. Let's go. It's actually huge. Hilariously, that's huge. All right, we can go chew clock here and make sure we put this game away. I would really like Packers team to work. I'm actually going to stay. I'm going to go on this camera angle. Let's go. Find me. Find me, Jay Love. Inaccurate, swatted away. You're so ass, Jordan Love. Jay Love, I'm gonna keep it a buck with you, bro. You just gotta air this bitch out. Right to me. Yes, sir. Get up! Oh, I'm so ass. Good. I got him! Jay Love! Where the fuck are... Ah! I still caught it! Dude, I just cooked my man and Jordan Love is... That was a hell of a route. I still got the ball. I can't believe I still caught it. I've come to the conclusion that Jordan Love is ass. Oh my God, he's actually so bad. It's insane. Holy shit. Oh, the... Dude, you're... Holy shit. On that drive, he threw 4 straight poor accuracy passes. That's actually insane. What is he doing? Oh my God, they just did. We now have a... Oh my God. All right, I'm gonna give myself the deep route. Can we just end the game on this route right here? No, we can't, because I'm bagged. Where are you going? Did he? Jordan, is it just me, Jordan? Do we just have like a team chemistry issue here? Because that, it seemed like you had no issue throwing that absolute laser beam dot right there. Right here, J-Love. Oh my God. What are these fucking throws? Holy shit. Hey, whatever. I caught it. We call a timeout. There's 33 seconds left. All right, first and 10. I'm press covered here too. Get off it, and Jordan Love, what? You have your feet set. Your feet are set. Why are these all poor accuracy? And hopefully we just find a nice little window like that. Beautiful. That's huge. All right, at this point, we are in field goal range, so now we can just start knocking off some Lions timeouts and hopefully get a game-winning field goal. This is way too stressful. It's way too stressful to get this win. Oh, I want a block! Lions aren't even going to use their timeouts. They're just going to let us kick this. 14-14 in the fourth quarter. We're going to have a game-winning Chris Boswell kick right here. Hopefully he makes it. It's raining, but it's a 49-yarder. He should probably make this. He does. Chris Boswell drills it. Narrow W. And I like my stat line a lot better. We did not spam call for the ball. We tried to let the game run itself out, but I don't know. I just got to go back to the drawing board. I got to be better in certain areas. I think I got to call better plays. And hopefully it was just the rain that was impacting Jordan Love a lot there. Because he did, dude. He just like missed. Like throw after throw after throw was just bad with set feet. What is this? I guess it's because he's on such an awkward angle. Like he's rolling out all awkward. Yeah, that one makes sense. Hey, we got our challenge. 12 catches, 127 yards. E minus teammate grade though. Never got in the end zone. That's what I'd really like to do is get in the end zone. We just had too many empty drives. All right, let's take a look at our bonus workouts here. We can get agility. Honestly, I want the short route running. Take the short route running here. We can get +2 strength from that doctor. Get right. Another bonus workout will give me +3 agility. And then I can get +1 speed and +1 max stamina for stim therapy. Huge. All right, we got a lot of boosts going into this Raiders game. We got to have a great game. That's my goal today. Release didn't... Actually, it did feel like... You know what? I take that back. I feel like release actually really helped. I feel like multiple times in that game, I actually cooked my man off the line in press coverage. So I think release was the right call. Just go ahead and get gold and let this one run its course. I tell you what, Jordan Love, you are great in practice, buddy. You're just, I mean, you're him right now. Looking good right now. Oh, I thought Devondre would follow. He doesn't. Not quite in the end zone yet. Homeless. There we go. Boom, right there. Am I in? No. Ah, put us to gold anyway. We got .2. We get the touchdown here. That's all she wrote. 25. 25,000. 24. All right, beautiful. Dude, we're going to have so many boosts. So against the Raiders, the 3-1 Raiders were 2-2. We have 5 release, 3 agility, and 2 speed. And now we lead the NFC North. Let's go. So technically, if the season ended at 2-2, we would have a playoff spot. Devontae Adams had a very similar stat line to me last week, except he did have a touchdown. Monday night. Prime time? Who the fuck is that? What? Jordan Love is so ass he got benched. Jordan Love is so ass he got benched. I was about to say, why were they... Oh my God, I have Teddy Bridgewater at quarterback now. Good! Holy shit, I'm so sick of Jordan Love. Here we go. Let's find out, boys. Let's find out if he's the real deal or not. I love it. Look at that. Teddy already starting out with a completion. Let's go, Teddy. Oh, good find. That's even better. Oh, Teddy Bridgewater is so much better than Jordan Love. It's funny because Jordan Love, like, if they updated Superstar to reflect all the other updates they do in the game, Jordan Love would be such a good quarterback. All right, we just need a few yards on Aaron Jones and a little pancake out of me. Oh, and a fumble. No, Las Vegas has the ball. Shoot. Aaron Jones. All right, you're off to Minnesota, buddy. They end up with 3 on that. They didn't get too much. All right. Honestly, right now, I'm thinking the dig route is the magic, man. I really like the dig route. See if we can find it again. Oh, that's a corner blitz. Oh, jeez. Max Crosby was on him before we could do anything. I'm going to try that again, actually. Especially if I could maybe get man coverage on this. I'd love to have a linebacker try and cover me across the... Ooh, but I like this. Uh-oh, I don't know. I was hoping for a... I'm thinking of Madden Ultimate Team because I'm thinking of a set feet lead rifle down the middle, but I can't do that in this. So that was actually a bad decision. Happy to see how Teddy's been playing though. I'm not going to lie. Low key, the smoke screen. Let's take a look at this. Probably not. Oh, but I like this. I got some room here. Give me a juke. I like that. Kind of came up with our own little screenplay right there. Ooh, look at Teddy. I love Teddy, bro. He just keeps finding me. Let's give Teddy some time. Right here, Teddy. Dude, we just blocked 8 people. We had 2 receivers. How did you... My game day goal is 13 receptions. Oh my God. I'm certainly not on pace to do that. It's 3-0 out of half. I have 2 receptions for 12 yards. All right. Let's slow down a little bit. Let's just get a reception, please. Like, let's just get something, anything going. Oh, I like this. Actually, this is man coverage. Yes. Teddy, you're so late. Oh my God. That was so late. I had him cooked. And that's another turnover. All right, we do have the ball back here. That's good. Recognizing man coverage and being able to put a whip route on it is nice. But, geez, we need a little more right now. That's a great ball. That's a great ball, Teddy. 3rd and 6. If this is man coverage, I kind of want to try the whip route again. Gotta take a look at this. It's not, and he throws... Why was that the throw? Yeah, the decision-making is perplexing at times, I'm not gonna lie. I don't get why they do some of the shit they do. I'm gonna go coach suggested, and coach likes Packer slot seam. Let's see if this curl route's there, or if he plays up on me. Nah, he's up on me. Oh, Teddy. Teddy! Just kidding, why should my quarterback know that I'm gonna run the most disgusting post-corner he's ever seen? Like, he can't anticipate that. I'm gonna go insane here. Ted, I need you to find me, buddy. I need you to find me. Yes. Now we're talking, Bridgewater. Now we're talking, Bridgewater. We gotta find a way to win this game. It's not gonna be an easy one, but I think it's gonna require me to spam call for the ball. I'm not above that, Teddy. I'm not above it, Teddy! Let's go, out of bounds. I think we're running slip screen. You're out of your mind. You know we're not running that. You're gonna hit me? I'm gonna turn it up. You're gonna keep doing that, Teddy, until we win the ball game. All right, let's see if we can get the post corner. The juicy, juicy, juicy post corner. Don't even need it. We take the dig over the middle. Didn't mean a possession catch, but it's fine. Oh my God, please just give me some time. The post corner is a touchdown. Just give me a little bit of time. Post corner. Ah, fuck it. That's not really that open, but... Ow. I'm gonna keep being a PPR merchant. Oh. Okay. I'm getting boxed like a fish. That's a hell of a catch, though. Oh my God, it is. And I got a linebacker on me. Good ball. He's cooked. Teddy, please do not kick this field goal. Coach, please. Coach is gonna kick the field goal. I guess that's actually the smart thing to do. You kick the field goal here, and if we can stop my defense, we actually have a chance. And they instantly scored in 20 seconds. Okay. Do we still have all our timeouts? Nope, we burn every timeout doing that. This team is gonna give me a headache, man. A very serious headache. Oh. I don't know what route that's telling me to do, but I like it. Yes, Teddy. Yes, Teddy! Nice find. I wish he would press cover me. I love it, Teddy! Never. Jordan Love's never coming in ever again. After this absolute masterclass from Teddy B. Hey, we gotta go, Teddy. Teddy, look at the clock, Teddy. Look at the clock, Teddy! Yes, you have to. I love it. I love that he looks at me. I didn't even call for that. He just looks at me and just throws that shit up there. Honestly, tough game. I got a lot of learning to do, man. I'm not good enough at this yet, but I wanna be. I like Teddy Bridgewater. I like him a lot better than Jordan Love, though. For sure. All right, boys, that's it for today's episode. I've got some learning to do, man. Hey, we went 1-1 today. 15 catches, 124 yards, but no touchdowns in either game. Gotta get it figured out.